Hi, I'm Mark Tuart with Tuart's Tidbits, and today I want to talk to you about one of the strongest closes on earth, and that is the scarcity close, otherwise known as the takeaway close. If there's less of something, or if somebody feels like they can't get it, they tend to want it by human nature twice as bad. The reality is, if you look at things as crazy as Beanie Babies in the past, people couldn't get Beanie Babies, so it became a craze, and all of a sudden they were doing crazy things to get a hold of a Beanie Baby, or paying outrageous amounts to get a hold of a Beanie Baby. Silly, I know, but it's a fact. Now, take that to a much deeper level. Recently, I was coaching and counseling a client and a friend of mine who was trying to land a very large contract for accounting services with a Wall Street firm that would have been many seven figures. And this company was requesting an RFP, a request for proposal. I told them, no, do not do that. Everybody will do that. And it'll become transactional, not transformational. Tell them you'll be happy to get them the information, that you'll give them the price, and that you'll give them the best value for that money, but you have to have a meeting with them, and you're going to meet with them for a short while, ask them a series of questions, and that way you'll know whether you're the right fit for them, and they'll also know whether you're going to be the right fit for them as well. And what you're going to do in that situation is you're going to ask questions that kind of takes it away from them a little bit. It also elevates their pain and makes them realize why they need you so badly, and you'll have a chance to communicate. I said, do not, whatever you do, buckle. Do not give in. Do not be weak. Do not give them an RFP or you will never get that business, not a $10 million contract. And so she was very strong with them and requested and told them why, but sold the value of why she had to have the meeting and did the questions and also did the scarcity, did the takeaway, and guess what? She got a $10 million contract. No way that would have happened with an RFP. Make sure you study, you understand, and start to utilize scarcity and also the idea of just being able to take something away from somebody so they want it twice as bad. I'm Mark Tuart with Tuart's Tidbits. Make sure you check out my website at tuart.com. You can follow me on Twitter at Mark Tuart. And as always, you can call us at 888-2-TUART. Thanks a lot and good selling.